here I have the P9038 wireless power transmitter board, and I'm going to show you how to remove the coil from the board. You might want to do this if you're prototyping with the board and you want the coil to be located somewhere different than where the circuit board is located. To do this, it's quite simple. The first thing you'll do is remove the plastic spacer. You'll want to desolder the leads from the board, and I've already done that here. The next thing is to actually pry the ferrite off of the board. And this is stuck on the board with two glue dots, one located under the ferrite here and here. It's kind of a tight fit, so I would recommend to use a credit card or an employee badge to kind of help you get started. But if you just work it under there and give it a good pry, it'll come off. You'll see the glue dots there. Once you've done that, you can then put this coil somewhere else in your prototype by just lengthening the two leads. You can go up to about 15 centimeters. If you do that, make sure that you twist the pairs to cancel out some of the inductive nature of that wire. But once you've done that, you'll be able to have your circuit board somewhere else from where your coil is located.